For the very first time in the long and storied history of the Kentucky Derby, the Preakness, and the Belmont Stakes, there's an absolute 100% sure thing. If you try to use American Express, you won't get in, because the only card accepted at the gate is Visa. It's everywhere you want to be.